A car stops outside a big mansion. A handsome man comes out of the car and extends his hand towards the car. And you hold his hand and come out of the car. Wow, this is a very beautiful house. The man became happy seeing you so happy. Jungkook, this villa is so beautiful. Why did not you ever bring me here before? Jungkook is your husband and he is a businessman. Jungkook had some work in the Switzerland office due to which both of you came to Switzerland. Jungkook, if I had brought you here earlier, I would not have been able to see the smile on your face. You hug Jungkook. Jungkook picks you up and goes inside the villa. Jungkook got a call due to which he asked you to see the villa and went to receive the call. You were looking at the villa when you realized that there was someone behind you. When you look back, there is no one behind you. One, who's there? You slowly start moving toward. Then a old man comes in front of you and starts pressing your neck. You try to push him away from you. One, leave my neck. You were trying to free yourself from that man, but you were not able to do so because that old man was holding your neck tightly. Go away from here or he will kill you, the old man was mumbling. One, Jungkook, you were not able to call Jungkook loudly. Jungkook was coming into the hall after talking on a call when he saw someone forcefully pressing your neck. He frees you from the man and punches the man, causing the man to fall to the floor. Just then, some security guards comes and grab the man. Jungkook, are you okay? He hugged you and asked. You were breathing deeply and Jungkook was rubbing your back. Get out of here or he will kill you. You start getting panic after listening to that old man. Why? Jungkook, what is that old man saying? Jungkook, baby, relax. I am with you. No one can do anything to you. He will kill you. Don't stay with him. Jungkook, just shut up. Jungkook angrily yells at the man. Boss, this man is mad. Don't know how this man came inside the villa. A guard tells Jungkook. JK, get him out of here. Yes, boss. They take the man away. Jungkook, baby, don't be afraid. That crazy man is gone from here. You know that. Jungkook picks you up and carries you to the bedroom. Jungkook comes into the room and tucks you into the bed. Jungkook, baby, you go to sleep now. You don't need to think about anything else. Jungkook starts caressing your hair slowly, causing you to fall into a deep sleep within on time. Jungkook, you are only mine. I won't let anyone take you away from me. You are sleeping in Jungkook's arm when you hear something falling, waking you up. One, it's 2 o'clock in the night. Who's in the living room right now? You say to yourself, looking at the time on the clock. You slowly free yourself from Jungkook's arm and walk out of the room. Jungkook wakes up immediately after you leave the room. When, who's in the there? You were moving toward in fear. You ask again, but no one answers. Just then a cat comes out of the kitchen and goes out of the window. When the cat was, you breathe a sign of relief. Then someone places a hand on your shoulder, causing you turn back in fear. When Jungkook, seeing Jungkook in front of you, you hug him. Jungkook, what happened? Why are you so scared? He asked while rubbing your back. When I thought there was someone in the kitchen, but a cat came out and went out the window. Jungkook, okay, relax. You are feeling like this because of that crazy man. When I think you are right. You two were having breakfast. Jungkook, when? Today we will go on a dinner date. When? Jungkook, are you still thinking about that man? When? Why was that man saying someone wanted to kill me? Jungkook, that man was mad and you are believing him. When? But Jungkook, I don't want to talk about it. Saying this, Jungkook walks away from there. When? Jungkook, please have breakfast and then go. Jungkook leaves without listening to you. Both of you were walking on the street after dinner. Jungkook, are you feeling okay right now? When? Jungkook, good. Jungkook holds your hand and start walking down the street. Then your eyes fall on a couple who were refusing their 5-year-old son to play in the snow. You become sad to see this. Jungkook, I am with you, so why do you feel the need for someone else? You hug Jungkook and start crying. Jungkook, please don't cry. Jungkook and you have been married for 5 years. Both of you had a love marriage. Jungkook loves you very much and you love Jungkook very much too. You love children very much, due to which you also started desiring to have a child. Both of you tried very hard to have a child. You also talked to many doctors, but you could not have a child. Due to which you went into depression for a year. Jungkook, baby, please don't cry. You stop crying after a lot of convincing from Jungkook. Jungkook, you will drink water? When? Jungkook, okay, I will get you water from the kitchen. Jungkook walked out of the room. Jungkook comes to the kitchen and pours water in a glass and takes out some medicine from his pocket and mix it in the glass of water. When Jungkook comes into the room, he sees that you are lost in some thoughts. Jungkook, what are you thinking? You come out of your thoughts when you hear Jungkook's voice. When? Was not thinking anything. Jungkook, okay then, you drink water. You took the water from Jungkook's hand and drank it. Jungkook smirks when he sees you drink water. Jungkook, let's sleep now. After some time, you were sleeping deeply and Jungkook was caressing your hair slowly and he was looking at you with strange eyes. Jungkook was sitting in the meeting room when his phone rings. Jungkook receives the call and after a while quickly walks out of the meeting room. When Jungkook comes into the living room, he sees you sitting on the sofa crying loudly and the maids standing around you. Jungkook, when? As soon as you hear Jungkook's voice, you hug him tightly. Jungkook, what happened? You don't say anything and start crying loudly. Jungkook was trying to calm you down, but you did not calm down. Jungkook, what happened? Why is he crying? Jungkook asked a maid. Sir, we also don't know why madam is crying. When we heard her shouting, we went into the room and saw that madam was crying loudly and was not allowing anyone to come near her. Jungkook, baby, calm down and tell me what happened. Why are you crying? Jungkook asked while rubbing your back. When? It was written on the mirror that he will kill me soon. You speak while crying. Jungkook, okay, show me where. What is written? When? It's written here in this mirror. You said pointing to the mirror. Jungkook, there is nothing written in the mirror. When? What? You looked at the mirror. There was actually nothing written there. When? Jungkook, trust me. It was written in the mirror. You start to panic. Jungkook, okay, I trust you. Please don't be panic. Jungkook was trying to stay calm by hugging you. Jungkook, doctor, how is my wife? Doctor, Mrs. Yoon had fainted due to overthinking. There is nothing to worry about. Jungkook, thank you, doctor. Then the doctor leaves the room. Jungkook sat down next to you and gently caressed your hair. You wake up to see Jungkook sleeping, hugging you. You freed yourself from Jungkook and walked out of the room. Jungkook was sleeping when he heard you screaming loudly and he woke up. Jungkook, where is Hwan? When Jungkook comes into the living room, he sees you sitting on the floor and crying. Jungkook, what happened? Why are you crying and what are you doing here? He comes to you and asks. As soon as you see Jungkook in front of you, you hug him tightly. Jungkook, tell me what happened? Why are you crying? When just now I saw someone here. He was very scary and he was coming towards me. Jungkook, you must have misunderstood. There is no one here. When but I saw him. He was very scary. You were very scared. Jungkook, okay then, let's go to the room now. He picks you up in his arm and walks towards the room. When Jungkook, trust me, I saw him. He was so scary. In this way, he became visible to you every day. You told to Jungkook, but Jungkook did not believe you. You came into the living room and saw Jungkook sitting on the couch. When Jungkook, you went to the office. So what are you doing here? I am not Jungkook, I am Jeon Jung-ho, his brother. Actually, you got confused because Jungkook and his brother look exactly alike. When? So you are Jungkook's brother. Nice to meet you. Actually, you were meeting Jungkook's brother for the first time. You had never met Jungkook's brother before, but Jungkook had told you that he had a twin brother. Jungkook, how are you? When I'm fine. You speak with a forced smile. Jungkook, you are worried. Is there a problem? You tell him everything, that you see some scary guy every day, but when you tell Jungkook, he does not believe you. When, do you trust me? Jungkook, of course I trust you. When, but Jungkook thinks everything I see is my illusion. Jungkook, I think someone is doing black magic on you. When? But why is someone doing black magic on me? I have never harmed anyone. Jungkook, I don't know it, but we can definitely find out who is doing black magic on you. When? How to know who is doing black magic on me? Jungkook, I know a man who can tell by looking at you. Who is doing black magic on you? When? Should I tell Jungkook about this? Jungkook, you don't tell Jungkook anything about this. Otherwise, he won't let you go there. When? Okay, Jungkook, I am leaving now. He leaves from there. Two small children were playing in the living room. Jungkook, Jungkook, give me that toy. It's my toy. Saying this, Jungkook starts snatching the toy from Jungkook. Jungkook, no, this toy is mine. While they were fighting, their mother comes and takes the toy from Jungkook and gives it to Jungkook. Jungkook, mom, you always loved Jungkook more than me. He had tears in his eyes. Jungkook, you took away the one I loved from me too. You and Jungkook were sitting in front of a man. Jungkook, Mr. Jung, can you tell us who is doing black magic on her? Mr. Jung, give me your hand. Mr. Jung holds your hand for a while. Mr. Jung, your husband is doing black magic on you. When my husband loves me so much, he can't do this to me. Mr. Jung, but it is your husband who is doing black magic on you. When just shut up. My husband did not do it. You are lying. You speak angrily. Mr. Jung, you don't trust me, right? Wait a second. Saying this, he does something and then asks you to look at the water kept in the urn. When you looked at the urn, you saw Jungkook mixing something in your water and making you drink it. Mr. Jung, do you now believe that your husband is doing black magic on you? You could not believe seeing all this. मिस्टर जंग, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू गेट आउट ऑफ ब्लैक मैजिक देन टेक ऑफ योर वेडिंग रिंग एंड वॉर दिस रिंग, ही गिव्स यू ए रिंग। योंगी, डिनर इज वेरी टेस्टी। मिसेस योंगी, यू आर राइट। योंगी वॉज जंगकुक्स फ्रेंड हु केम टू जंगकुक्स हाउस फॉर डिनर। जंगकुक, वन हैज प्रिपेयर्ड डिनर टू नाइट। योंगी, सिस्टर इन लॉ, यू कुक वेरी डिलीशियस फूड। यू डिड नॉट आंसर एनीथिंग एंड जस्ट केप्ट लुकिंग एट द फूड। मिसेस योंगी, वन, व्हाट हैपेंड, व्हाई आर नॉट यू ईटिंग। You threw away the entire dinner table because of which everyone fell down. Jungkook, when what happened? When, Jungkook, now your wife will be mine. After saying this, you start laughing loudly. Yoongi, when, why are you behaving like this? Actually, you were looking very scary and on top of that, your voice was exactly like that of a man. Jungkook, Jungo, when, you finally recognized me. You laughed out loud. Yoongi, Jungkook, what's going on? Why is Wan behaving like this? Wan, I will take your wife with me. Saying this, you picked up the knife. Jungkook, please don't kill my wife. Wan, but I will kill your wife and take it with me. You were about to put the knife to your neck when you fainted. Jungkook catches you before you fall to the floor. Yoongi, Jungkook, what happened? To Wan, why was he behaving like that? Jungkook, there's Jungho's ghost inside her, that's why she was behaving strangely. Yoongi, can you tell me in detail? Mrs. Jeon, Jungho, Jungkook is your little brother. How can you take away his toy from him? Jungho, but mom, my toy broke. I want Jungkook's toy. Mrs. Jeon, if your toy is broken, you can play with another toy. You have a lot of toys. Why do you need to take away Jungkook's toys? Jungho, but I want this toy only. Saying this, he starts snatching the toy from Jungkook. Jungkook starts crying. Mrs. Jeon angrily slaps Jungho. Due to being slapped, Jungho gets angry and hits his mother by throwing a heavy toy, due to which Mrs. Jeon's head starts bleeding. Seeing the blood, Jungkook starts crying even louder. Hearing Jungkook's crying, Jungkook's father comes there. Seeing this behavior of Jungho, Mr. and Mrs. Jeon put Jungho in a boarding school. They thought that their son would improve by going to boarding school, but instead of improving, Jungho got worse. He was always fighting and playing with girls' hearts was his favorite game. Along with this, he also went to the underworld and joined them. Due to which, Mr. Jeon evicts Jungho from his property, which makes Jungho very angry. He always felt that his parents only loved Jungkook and not him, due to which he started hating Jungkook. When Jungkook comes home, he sees Jungho sitting on the couch. Jungkook, brother, what are you doing here? Jungho, I came to meet you. Jungkook, okay. Saying this, Jungkook sat next to him. Jungho, I heard you loved someone. Jungkook, a smile appears on Jungkook's face. Jungho, her name is Wan. Jungkook, Jungho, I want her. Jungkook, brother, I loved her. Jungho, I love her too. Jungkook, but she loves me, not you. Jungho, then you won't give me Wan? Jungkook, yes. Jungho, see this video. He holds out his mobile towards Jungkook. Jungkook's eyes turn red with anger when he watches the video. Jungkook, how dare you make this video? Hearing this, Jungkook becomes very angry and hits Jungho on the head with a vase, killing Jungho. Jungkook, I was very scared after Jungkook's death, so I called my mother and my mother told me to bury his body behind the house. I did what my mother told me to do. After this, I went to Jungkook's house and deleted all the videos. It was not that Mrs. Jeon did not love Jungkook, but she was a woman before becoming a mother. Then how could she tolerate the disrespect of a woman? Jungkook, I thought all my problems were over after his death, but when I came here with Hwan, all this happened. You did not come here on your own. You were brought here. Everyone looks in the direction from where the sound came. Jungkook, father. Actually, it was Jungkook who called father. Youngi, what do you mean, father? Father, first he created trouble in your company and called you here. Then he tried to get Hwan killed, but he could not succeed because your wedding ring was on Hwan's finger. Due to which, he first tried to remove the ring from Hwan's finger, and when he succeeded, he entered her body. Mrs. Youngi, so will he kill Hwan? Father, no, he can't kill her because he carries Jungkook's baby. Jungkook, but Hwan can never become a mother. Father, what happens when the doctor says when God himself wants someone to become a mother? Actually, Jungkook had told father everything that had happened till now. Youngi, so Hwan is no longer in danger from him? Father, it's not like that. Hwan is safe from him as long as Jungkook's child in her womb, but he can kill Jungkook's child anytime and can kill Hwan too. But he can never kill Jungkook's child alone, but can get others to kill him. Youngi, father, is there any solution? Father, there is a solution. Jungkook, I'll do anything to save my wife. Jungkook and father comes over to you and Jungkook holds your hand and father sprinkles holy water on you, which causes you to wake up and scream angrily. Hwan, I will kill you. Your voice was like a man's and was very dangerous. Father, you leave her body and go away. Hwan, I won't leave her body. Father, you have to go. Father kept pouring holy water on you, due to which you were feeling pain. Father, Jungkook, read the mantra written in this spiritual book. Jungkook took a spiritual book from father and started reading mantras, and father also started chanting some mantras, due to which you were feeling a lot of pain. When Jungkook saw me, I'm in so much pain. Father, Jungkook keep reciting the mantra. Don't fall for her words. You look at the vase in anger and then that vase goes flying and hits Jungkook's head, due to which Jungkook's head starts bleeding, but still he did not stop reciting the mantra. On the other hand, Youngi and his wife both took out Jungkook's body and set it on fire. Youngi, let's go from here. Mrs. Youngi nodded. When Jungkook stopped reciting the spell, or I will kill your wife. You were speaking very angrily. Then father pours holy water on you, due to which you become unconscious. Jungkook comes to you and hugs you. You were sitting with your head on Jungkook's shoulder. When our baby comes into this world, he, she will also play like this, right? You said when you see a boy playing. Jungkook, Then Jungkook gets a call. Jungkook makes an excuse and goes to receive the call. Jungkook, hello. There is no need to give medicine to you and her. Jungkook, okay, doctor. Saying this, he disconnects the call. Actually, that medicine was for depression that Jungkook was giving you. Jungkook, let's go home. Jungkook says, holding your hand. You nodded. Then it starts snowing.